Distinguished little guests and friends, of course, I would have liked to be with you today face to face for the inauguration of the exhibition of the Remembrance Decade. Unfortunately, during this time, this wouldn't be possible. Nevertheless, I wanted to thank all who contributed during the last years and nowadays that this exhibition could be virtually realized. From global remembrance to global action. And now I would like to invite you to follow me to cut the ribbon to open the exhibition.